In this practical example, we'll study some techniques for modeling a swimming pool and a deck. The swimming pool is placed lower than the residence on uneven terrain to conform to the available terrain. Let's apply the scale reference from the constructed base using the same techniques previously studied. Well, let's start designing the pool. Draw a 6-meter box for the width and length, and 1.6 meters for the height. Convert the box to an editable poly and erase the top polygon. Apply the shell command to define the thickness of the pool. Define the outer amount value as 0.2 meters. We'll name the box as pool. See, the pool has been created to comply with the floor plan. Now let's model the deck. Create one box equal to the size of one unit on the deck, which is 10 meters long, 0.16 meters wide, and 0.05 high. Assess the array command in the toolbox in order to get more precise measurements and distances. Enable the preview to check settings. After that, type 0.21 meters for X in the Move field and type 49 in the Count field in the 1D. Then click OK. Now the deck structure is ready. However, we have to cut out the space for the pool, so we cannot leave it closed. Then attach all the deck boards so that Max joins them into a single entity. Select the first board, convert it into an editable poly, assess the attach command, and click to select all the created boards like this. See how now all the boards are considered as a single unit. Name this deck. Let's align the deck to the pool. After the deck is selected, click Align. The mouse cursor changes and then click the pool. Enable the alignment for the X and Y axis and click OK. So now the deck is aligned to the middle of the pool. Now create a box the same width and length as the pool. Place it over the swimming pool. Select the deck and access the Compound Object option. Click the Pro Boolean command, enable subtraction, and start picking, then click the box. So now the deck and the pool are modeled. Now you can place it properly aligned to the last step of the stairs. In this class, we learned about modeling a pool and deck for this residence. You can apply these techniques to quickly and easily model mock-up elements.